Okay, I am playing Mass Effect 1 on the Xbox 360. What is this going to tell you guys about? Just about the side I'd rather show you. Maybe somebody can explain to me what the heck is going on with this glitch here. I'm fighting Matriarch Benezia. She did a stasis move on me. And I'm just froze here. My squad just got dead. And I can't move, but I can switch weapons. Can't fire anything. She can't kill me. Quite horrible. Looking like freaking Mr. Fantastic.